the more rare 1 euro coins in value with less print. The value of the individual coins does not depend exclusively on rarity but also on the origin, weight, purity of the material, authenticity, certification in the market. The 1 euro coin of the Vatican City of 2002 had a circulation of 80,000. The first series of this coin is dedicated to Pope John Paul II, 264th Pope of the Catholic Church. His pontificate lasted 26 years. Series coined from 2002 until 2005, the year that commemorates his death. Today officially sanctified, on the obverse in the nickel part the coin shows the profile of Pope Wojtyla facing left. Below in the brass part the inscription, Vatican City, followed by the R symbol of the mint. Its value can be 80 times higher than the number indicated on the coin, or about $80 per piece. Another coin to keep an eye on is the Estonian one from 2016, with a circulation of only 20,000 copies. Unfortunately, it does not have a great value, but if you have it in different quantities you can surely have a good treasure. On the obverse it represents Estonia with its borders and its mapping, at the bottom the writing Eesti, which in the official language means Estonia. On the reverse instead the classic number 1, which indicates the value of the coin. Made up of 75% copper, the 2016 series is worth around $6 per piece. This Greek coin on the obverse represents an owl, better known as Minerva's owl, a symbol of philosophy and wisdom, a figure that already appeared in the ancient Athenian 4 drachma coins dating back to the 5th century BC. The second series of 2014 of this coin has had a circulation of 15,500 pieces, and the value of a single copy can even be worth about $15. In Latvia, this euro was coined in 2018 with a circulation of only 7,000 copies. In the center a Latvian girl is depicted, on the right the inscription Republika, weighing 7.5 grams, composed of nickel and brass. A of these coins can have a value 6 times the value of its minting, or about $7. In Lithuania, this coin was minted in 2018 in only 5,000 examples. On the obverse is depicted Vytis, a heroic white knight, symbol of Lithuania. The value per piece is about $5.